Our final underway. If you remember way back in heat number one, we got that 01 car of Zach Derwin. He was doing awesome there. He was the winner of that one. And we got Bernie in that black 48 car. He was doing some smacking around over there. Here comes Zach Derwin right now. We got Clayton Crosser in the number 10 car. There's a 109 car. Curtis Derwin. Uh-oh. Come on, Josie. He's in the crowd chamber all day. Gotta make sure you get in there.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we just gotta get our judges in place here.
Zach was missing a flag. So ladies and gentlemen, this is gonna be our final, and this is for some huge money. We got big prize money for the winner of this one. I heard a rumor near $1,000 for first prize. So this is gonna be a knockdown, drag out battle that you guys paid the big money to come and see. We have our fire department in place. We got two of our judges in place.
The rest of us are in the ring.
So now you guys are in trouble. Our third judge is working her way. I said her way to the berm. Misty Cooper is going to be taking the flag.
Didn't expect me to make the final, did you?
No.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I want to hear these guys. Gentlemen, start your engines.
Start your engines. Start your engines.
So we'll see if we can get them fired back up again. We'll give everybody a minute to get fired back up again.